A person who looks at this realm carefully will see that an infinite generous hand operates in this realm. Do you want proof for it? Then pay attention. To decorate the earth with so many embroidered works of art, to make the sun a lamp and the moon a candle, to make the earth a table of food and to fill it with the most beautiful kinds of food, to make trees with fruit bowls and to renew those bowls in each season, to make people eat honey, a sweet food, out of a poisonous insect.